This is KCTV English News. I'm Nick Brontes. Air traffic at Jeju International Airport is up significantly compared to last year. According to the Ministry of Land, Infrastructure and Transport, an average of 415 aircraft use the airport daily during the first quarter of this year. That's 20% more than during the corresponding period last year. Peak time is between 8 and 9 in the evening. On average, 31 planes use the airport during that 60-minute period. The ministry says it will implement in July, the busiest season, an efficient arrival system to ease congestion and reduce delays.